another book tree. How about this one?
Wow, a secret room.
Maybe we should not go in.
I've been away on business for the past few months, so I can't wait to see my wife and children again. Oh, how I've missed them. The children drew me a picture and sent it to me with a letter.
Hello, dearest. I'm writing to let you know we finally moved into the castle. It's even better than we imagined. It's as if we were meant to be here. The children are restless, as usual, but thankfully they didn't argue over their new rooms. They miss you terribly, as do I. Hurry home soon. Love, Elizabeth.
Who is this man in the center? Is that supposed to be me? No, it's someone else. Is this the original owner of the estate? Our seller didn't know much about him.
Darling, thank goodness you're back. It's horrible. Some kind of evil force has entered our home. Not only that, but our children are missing. I think Leia may be in her room, but she won't unlock the door. She sounds utterly terrified. Perhaps she'll tell you what happened.
Elizabeth, stay back, you devil hound. yourself. I felt another chill. Something is very wrong here.
Dear, I'm all right. Do you think something like that dog frightened Leia? Anyway, we must reach her before anything else happens.
That. Hello? Anyone here? Give me a new clue.
Don't worry, sweetie. Look, who's come home?
You're back! I'm so scared!
You're all right now, Leia. Please, just tell us what happened.
All right, Mommy. I was playing with Brandon and William in the library while Anna was reading us a book. After she finished, she tried to take another book, but then... the shelf rolled away and we found a passage! He took him away. I ran and took the book to close the passage, and I kept on running until I got here and I locked the door. I have that book right here, and I really hope this will help to find my brothers and sister.
That was very smart, honey. Don't worry, I'll find them. Frighten her so. I had this dollhouse commissioned for Leia's birthday, including the dolls, which look like our family. or Mr. Jenkins. I wonder if he could help me find the kids.
Thank you.
One day he painted a portrait of his family. But then something horrible happened. They disappeared. Everyone thought he had murdered them, and he was sentenced to death. So Marsha was burned at the stake. His restless spirit haunts to this day. Something about this Marshall fellow disturbs me. This is Leia's. Where are you, my little star? If that foul devil has harmed any of you... Oh, give me a new clue.
Thank you.
What on earth is causing this? All the inhabitants have abandoned their painting. I can't blame them. I don't think it is a good idea. Oh, give me a new clue. I don't think it is a good idea. Give me a new clue. I don't think it is a good idea. Long ago, a young artist named Marshall was commissioned to paint a family portrait. But after the portrait was painted, his wife and children disappeared. A young woman was in love with Marshall, and now nothing would stand in her way. Even my rifle can't stop that madman.
Thank you.
I don't think it is a good idea. Infernal horse is in my way. Give me a new clue. I don't think it is a good idea. A little acid should take care of that vine. I don't think it is a good idea. Perhaps some ice will cool down this fiery beast.
Give me a new clue. I don't think it is a good idea.
Dad, I knew you'd save me. I can't remember how I got here. That strange man bound my hands and started painting me. I don't know where Anna and William are.
It's all right, son, but it's too dangerous for you to stay here. Get to the vacation home. There's a horse in the stable you can take. Wait for the rest of the family there.
Here, you should take this. It might help. Thank you, Father. I'll get the horse and head to the vacation home.
Good luck, son. I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Now on to the next task. Just as I thought. I need this old fellow to stand down so I can pass. Oh, give me a new clue. I don't think it is a good idea.
Disturbs my sleep. Ah, hello, Wanderer. You seek passage, yes? Well, I'd rather have some fun first. I'll open the gate if you solve my riddles.
Very well. For the sake of my family, I'll play your little game.
As beautiful as a setting sun, as delicate as dew, angels dust from high above. I turn Earth into the moon. What am I?
The answer is snow.
You're very clever, Wanderer. But see if you can solve my next riddle. Until I am measured, I am not known. But oh, how you miss me when I have flown. What am I?
Your time, of course.
Bah, those were easy. Try this one. I can be stolen, and I'm yours to give. Yet without me, you cannot live. What am I?
You are... Ah! You're the heart.
Correct. It's a pity we can't keep playing. But you've beaten me fair and square. You may pass.
Shh. Dad, I'm so glad you found us. You know how afraid I am of getting lost, and poor William's afraid of the dark.
My dear children, how I've missed you. I believe Marshall is absorbing energy from your fears. And mine too. I'm frightened for my family.
Where's Mom?
Your mother and Leia are still in danger, but I swear I'll find them. Now listen. Find my carriage at the entrance to the estate and get to the vacation home. Brandon is already there.
Please, Dad, save Mom and Leia. Here, I found this when Marshall was painting us.
Thank you. Now get out of here, quickly. Take one of the horses and go. Give me a new clue.
Thank you.
I don't think it is a good idea. Not again. I have to get that beast back into the painting.
Thank you.
Well, that's one way to tame a lion. And now I can keep moving. Give me a new clue. Marshall was executed for his crimes, and the judge was my great-great-grandfather. That monster! How dare he endanger my family! Thank you. I don't think it is a good idea. Oh, give me a new clue. No, the fire from the painting spread to the real mill. Thank goodness. I nearly lost the painting of Elizabeth and Leia. I don't think it is a good idea.
Thank goodness you're here. Leia is trapped. I can't help her.
Don't worry. I'll get both of you out of here safely. But then you must get to the vacation home. The other children are already waiting for you there.
Of course. I'll do whatever I can to help you save Leia. And then you must put an end to all of this and come home to us.
Come here, Leia. Don't be afraid.
Mom! Dad! I thought I'd never see you again. Here, Dad. I found this on the ground. It looks important.
Thank you, Leia. Now, go with your mother. Get to the vacation home as soon as you can. I'll stay here and deal with that monster.
Come home soon, Dad.
Give me a new clue. Thank you. Give me a new clue. I don't think it is a good idea.
There's no escape now. Soon you'll be trapped here forever. Consumed by your greatest fears, you'll never see your precious family again.
We'll see about that.